Hey, man. How you doing? I'm hanging in there and getting my stuff together. Just drawing and creating. I'm gonna do post meets after this. Hey, thank you, man. I really appreciate that. I like your art, too. I know I haven't paid attention to it enough. But, I like your style as well. Okay. Okay, usually with stippling, it takes me like a few weeks to get one drawing done. But if I don't focus in on as much, then it'll take me a lot longer. It'll take me like a month if I don't get to it. I mean, I used to do one drawing that was with stippling, and it took me like 6 days. I didn't even know it'd be that quick. But yeah, I worked hard on that one. But usually it would take me a few weeks. Yeah, I know, this is a stippling, it's very time consuming. And to make sure it's all blended together, it takes a lot longer. Sometimes it don't. But if I keep following up on it, then it's less time consuming. It really is. If I just focus on it. But I'm going to tell you, what I do during the day, well, of course, school first. And then I go do I relax a little, and then I go do Postmates, you know? Like, when I relax, I start drawing, and then I go do Postmates because I need to make money during the day. That's what I do. So I'm trying to make more time for myself when I do these things. Yeah, hang on. Okay, I hope you can see that. I hope that's close enough for you. I just have to not move it if I'm drawing. There we go. All right, man. See you later. Alright, here we go. Yeah, this armor's good.